Welcome to FolksLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to design a message box using the Material Skin. As you know, Material Skin is an open source library that helps you to design an awesome UI. To create a material form, you need to change the inheritance from your window form to the material form, then set the skin for the material form. Now, we will create a yes/no message box form, then set the skin for the yes/no message box form. You can create a message property to update or get the message content from your material message box. You can also copy the yes/no message box form into the OK message box form, then edit the layout for the OK message box form. You can create a material message box to display the yes/no message box or OK message box. To display the message box correctly, you just need to check the message box button, then open the form corresponding to the condition. From your Visual Studio Toolbox, drag a material button to your material form, then change the button title to yes/no, the same for the OK button. As you can see, using a material message box is similar to using a message box in window form. Thank you for watching this video.